feel as though when I bring a lot of energy, everybody else follow me. And being though I'm the spark of the team, I always have to be 100%, just bringing 110% every day.
Junior Mia Davis, what a year she has had on that Cheryl Miller Award watch list. She is the leader.
When I heard that she was a finalist, I was ecstatic. You know, when you look at it, these are kids that are All-Americans who've been recruited by Power Five schools. And for her to be just in the conversation is a big deal. Because again, she's a kid that wasn't highly recruited, but people didn't know about her. And so she's put her mark on the country, but more importantly, on Temple.
I was very excited because all the people who I was going up against are basically like All-American. So I was very excited and blessed.
You look at the stat sheet and she filled it up. So when we started recruiting her, trying to figure out whether or not we wanted her, it was, I didn't want to play against her. And I always said that from day one, that's the type of kid that I want in my team. I believe the first game that she ever played, we were in Europe and I was, my eyes popped out. Like, she had double figures. She didn't even start that game. She came in and it was automatic. And it's just something about her where she just refuses to lose and she's gonna give everything that she has.
Me as a leader, a lot of them look up to me. So anything I do, if I do something bad, then maybe they think they will be able to do it. So just doing the right thing, leading in a positive way.
The other players, they look up to her because she was someone that they can depend on, someone that they can go to talk to about whatever. And then her numbers are just something unbelievable. I mean, when you look at her, she's no taller than I am. She might be 5'10". And for her to be able to play inside and be able to dominate against some of the top teams in the country, and the fact that she's on pace to grab 1,000 rebounds, 1,000 points at 5'10", that says a lot about her and who she is, her character. And this is just one of those years where I'm hoping that that hard work pays off for her and we get to postseason, because she deserves it, how hard she goes. And I think just our team, I think they're starting to feel that too and trying to give the same effort.